top 30 countdown with Hollywood Hamilton, Broke, and Lovely the Band. Mitchie on the WT30 hotline.
Yeah, I'm here.
Calling from Oslo, Norway right now.
Oh, yeah.
Going into the song, Broken, you mentioned that it was a big part of your heart.
I mean, that song, I wrote that song at probably the worst point of my life, and it just kind of became a reminder to myself that it's okay to not be okay, and it's okay to feel the way I was feeling at the time, and watching what it's done and how the way it's helped people and the reach it's had has been mind-blowing. It's such a blessing. It's changed my life, our life entirely.
So you're saying today, your life, it's been therapeutic. Your life is totally different today than when you were writing that before.
100%. I mean, I still have my struggles that I deal with every day, but, you know, things, there's a lot to celebrate these days.